Hello, hello, everybody. I hope you guys are all having a good day. Good, what's today? Monday? I should know, 'cause getting my booster today. Like, I should know that it's Monday because that's the appointment that I made, but you know. Oh well. Fine. Anyway, it's gonna be a shorter stream because I got stuff I gotta do. Got laundry to do, I want to take a shower, and I'm just generally not feeling like the best today, so you know. But I still wanted to stream a little bit. The giant sword or the flame sword. I'm still holding on. Money. Always good to have lots of money. So to get to the to get to waterfall, in the waterfall, who knows what it's supposed to be called, waterfall cave, waterfall, I don't know. It should be like, yeah. Take the canoe up there. Oh, hello. Nacho? It's a nacho! Is that not what that looks like? Nacho? Looks like nacho. And it also looks like a nacho, too. Which doesn't help its case at all. Hey. I didn't know anyone else was close to leveling up. I don't keep track of these things. Yep. Another nacho. Okay. I should have guessed that was gonna happen. Everybody's gotten level 22. I don't think my red mage can learn the next, or what would be their final spell set until level 25 or something. I'll figure. Is there just nachos in here? I just, oh, okay. Here's waterfall. Here's mummies. Are they all gonna attack? How long are we gonna be here? Craziest table ever? Did you make it, or did you just like find this on the internet somewhere? I mean, either way, I want to see. Hi, Evo. Chase. Oh, a freaking YouTube video. If I'm going to sneeze or not. It has a skull in it. Hey, a bat! Are you one of those, like, warrior dudes? Holding guns in it? Barely miss being in trouble? Were you, like, late? How many compartments does this table have? Table for Murica, oh, it is called the Murica table, so it's just all guns. Beautiful. Guns, gambling, and alcohol. Thank you. gonna get lost in here. Well, it's fine. Oh, there's the fucking poker chips and stuff. Oh wait, there's one. Oh, there's a rooster. Your knife, you got your guns, you got your poker chips. Got everything you could ever need. Got your bats. Wow. Got your battles every 2 steps. Got your freaking alcohol hiding in there. I don't think anybody could steal that table, cause is that not solid wood? How would you steal that? That'd be fucking heavy. Okay, which way am I supposed to go? Down? Okay, go down. Philosopher's desk. Does it have just a bunch of like stationery and books hidden in it or something? Open with a secret wand? That should be just like a wizard's desk. That'd be awesome. And you can charge like $5,000 for it, at least. I don't even know if I'm going the right way because I haven't been paying attention. Oh hey, look! I made it. Isn't there something here? Okay, more than five. Okay. I was underestimating how much. I wish I had a table like that. Are those coasters? Wow, okay. I like how he just shows off like, oh yeah, by the way, there's like coasters in here. And then ends the video. Done getting hit with fire yet? nightstands inspired by John Wick. John Wick! Ooh, an art table? That's what I need. My art area is currently just like two desks smashed together in a corner. Very professional. And I never use it. If I were to get another webcam, I would like put it out there and maybe do some like art streams and stuff. Some jewelry or something. Hey, another ribbon. Hi, robot. Give me the cue. Only Final Fantasy doesn't require constant attention. This is true. Take this cube! With it you can transfer to the floating castle. Alright, you're gonna need to get out of my way, buddy. Email this guy, get a prize, yeah! Spend your hard-earned cash money on a $10,000 desk. I know, honestly, I need like a new computer desk because this one, like my desk drawer is, the bottom of my desk drawer is like about to give out. And I have a bunch of stuff in it. So one of these days, it's gonna just completely give out and I'm gonna have papers just fall all over my lap and all over the floor. About it. The wizard staff, what does this do? This casts confusion for free. That's fun. We also got defense, which casts ruse as a, oh, it's a good weapon for, oh, okay. My guy actually wants to use that. God, that is like a straight up wand, isn't it? Jeez. Yeah, my desk is just straight up like the drawers. The drawer is very sus. Okay, who do I want to give this ribbon to? I guess my red wizard? I guess you can hold on to the Zeus Gauntlet for now, then. Damn! Just opens those compartments like no big deal. We have the cube and all the money and everything. Could use exit, but eh. Might as well get some free XP. Whoa. That drawer was a lot longer than I thought it was gonna be. Chest part in these chests, or is it just all drawers? Oh, there is. Okay, never mind. That's a literal chest of drawers! Dead yet. There's even a little compartment in there. Oh, that's kind of annoying though. You have to spin the knob out in order to actually open that drawer. This was a lot shorter than I thought it would be. I don't know. I thought I would get into a lot more encounters or something. Like that! I guess we can start the floating castle at least. I'm still gonna end earlier today so I can do, like, adult things. Before, I figure I should probably do stuff like chores before I get my booster, like just in case I'm like dead tomorrow. It's just like, it might be a good idea. That and I also really don't want to do anything tomorrow anyway. See, with that, like, coin thing, I'd forget where the fucking, magnets are. Just watch me move the coin around at the bottom of the chest, like, where the fuck is it? The dot with the Sharpie! Oh, there's a very normal looking desk. Oh! Surprise! I mean, it just looks like a regular desk, and then the top just flips open. There's a tray that slides out. Jesus Christ. Can't imagine the amount of thought that goes into stuff like this. took some very unassuming nightstands. It would take a very long time to make stuff like this, like all the little apartments and everything. Like, it's definitely no wonder why these are so expensive. They're really fucking cool, though. There's a drawer within the drawer! Yeah, especially getting everything, like, all flush and nice. Just need a house full of furniture pieces like this, so whenever somebody comes over, you show off your furniture, like, hey, look! Look at this, and then look at this, and they'd get so sick of you opening up compartment after compartment and every piece of furniture. They'd be like, damn, I'm never coming to this person's house ever again. Give me $100 if you can find my wallet. The way out, bats? Huh? I don't actually know where I'm going. I got lost a little while ago. It's fine. I'm going the right way. Fuck if I know, to be honest. I think even with the map, I would still get lost. Ah! Yeah, Evo, get yourself a nice desk full of more compartments than you would ever know what to do with. Stash alcohol in there for them business meetings. Oh, look, it's the way out. About fucking time. Oh god. Last night I was like, okay, I'm gonna go to bed early tonight and get a good amount of rest, and then I ended up staying up until like 3:30 because I started drawing something and I got distracted. There's another nacho! Huh? Wait, what's the USPS Truck doing here? I usually put packages in the lockbox. Unless maybe they already put something in there for somebody else, and they would deliver it to the door. But it looks like it's coming to our door. I don't know what it is. I don't remember ordering anything that would be delivered specifically by the post office. Yep. Okay. Over. Ah, oh, fuck. Our next destination is to go back into the Mirage Tower, the Floating Castle. The Floating Castle doesn't look too bad. The level 3 looks like a real pain in the ass. The others, and level 4. Level 3 and 4 are just like, what the fuck is going on? Fuck, somebody's poisoned. Well, do you think poison can be cured at an inn? Well, okay. You know what? Never mind. I don't want to find out. I don't want to risk death. Just trying to get to the inn. Apparently, the inn is not right next to the entrance like it is with every other town. It just has to be all the way around over here. Oh, that's right. There is a super boss type enemy in this game. But I'm not sure that we want to bother with it because we don't get anything for killing it. It's just a really rare encounter. That's all it is. It's literally like a 4.7 chance of running into it. I'm not sure that I want to take the time to like look for it. That's a Frigator. Oh, the Frigator? Holding the Zeus gauntlet, there it is. So this fucker has a bridge, huh? Cormac's bridge. Oh my god, it's the bridge that's leading all the way up to the boss, too. That figures. Why am I not surprised? We're probably gonna run into it on accident and it'll fucking murder me. Experience for some fish and alligators. Oh my God. Ship is really finicky. All right. Save, and I guess we'll head up to back to the Mirage Tower. And I don't know what that noise is. But it's, I'm sure it's fine. Absorbs damage. Or is damage, is elemental absorption a thing in this game? I don't think it actually is. God. Ah, stay awake. These fuckers. I do something really bad. should just use. No, what? No, 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 no. Whoa. What? Okay. Bye. No, Scorch, not Cremate. Cremate would be a problem. My brain's not working. Brain, how does it work? The answer is it doesn't. This was the bad thing. Yeah, that was the thing. Doesn't do that much damage. As it did the first time I came through here. They don't like fire. Whenever these things decide to die. Wow. Ah, stop yawning! Why can't I stop yawning? Thank you. have to fight that dragon again, but that's okay. The blue D! So fast. Interesting, interesting. This is not what I expected this place to look like. That's the poison attack, isn't it? Yep. My god! Why don't you just poison everybody? No? You're not gonna poison everybody? You might as well fucking well. You're gonna be like that. Thank you. my god. Stop it. It's not even difficult, it's just annoying. It's Batman! I mean, Batman. It's Catman! Oh wait, no, you're just Cat. Never mind. Wait, what the fuck are they doing on a Monday? Making a fuck ton of noise outside. Fucking leaf blowing on a Monday! They're fucking blowing the leaves into the side of the house! Wow! Why this? Literally! What the fuck? Ah! My god! When I say that they're like blowing the leaves on the side of the house, I'm really not fucking kidding! Like, Jesus Christ! Oh my god, that's so loud! Oh! If I were trying to sleep right now, I'd be fucking pissed. Like, what's your job for today? Oh, you know, just making the leaf blower go directly in the side of somebody's house and rattling the siding and everything. Oh, sounds like fun. Thank you. wonder the cat came in here to hide. Turn around and I look out the window and it's just leaves. Just like, okay, guy. It's dead, so of course that would be ineffective. Knowing that they're leaf blowing outside makes my nose just that much more angry. In the ice cave. Now you're fucking dead. Again. And now I remember why I'm keeping my hit points above 300. That's why. Bane sword. That too. Casts Bane for free. What is Bane? It's a KO spell. Okay, so it's not really that useful. Gotcha. I was thinking about taking a nap today. But, like, maybe not. Have not a lot, but they're gonna try to poison my whole party anyway. I see how it is. how it's gonna be. Fucking god, these guys are just trying to make these fucking battles last for as long as possible on purpose. Pro ring? Or no, rather a free pro ring that I don't care about. Because everybody has one. And a heal helmet, which I also don't care about. Cool! Fighting Batman. I mean the bad man. Thank you. question is, are they done blowing the leaf blowers directly into the side of the house? I think they might be. Sure as fuck hope so. Looks like a metronome or something. Okay. Die, fucker. What? Okay, fine. A silver helmet? He fucking needs that. And a whole ass house. Thank you. honest, you know, sometimes you need a whole ass house. Wow, he didn't even get a chance to do anything. Bitch. Oh, what's that? That's a air? Inexplicably, they're the only elemental you can run from. How do you run from air? That's a very good question. How do you run from air? It really doesn't matter. Chili. I mean, I don't like chili, but sounds like a good time. Oh, I love how it says lost intelligence. No. Seems very mean. Spicy as fuck? Oh. Uncasting? Grilled cheese and chili? Oh, that's a lot of money. Same, Jamie. This is the thing that, this is the thing that becomes the sword. That's the thing that becomes Excalibur. Finish off this floor and then exit. Get Excalibur. Or should I do level... No, wait. Level 3... What's new? There's new encounters on level 3, so... Leave after this floor. Oh yeah, the desks with many compartments. Oh, fuck. Can't go that way. Evil man. It's evil man. Have cat man, man cat, bad man, and now evil man. Amazing. Oh, good. Okay. That thing casts nuke. You don't want that. Microbes? They're only usable by a black wizard. So I'll... I mean... not a bad idea to drop a pearl ring if you need somewhere to keep the rope. I guess I can use them as items, but fuck, what do I drop? Pearl ring? Who wants to drop their pearl ring? And I don't want to drop anybody's stuff. Problem solved. Attention. fight you. Right out of there now. We've been to the waterfall and we've been there like forever ago. Ah, oh, fuck. Now, what's in here? A ribbon? Shit. Alright, who wants it? Fuck, why is armor so fucking difficult? He doesn't have any spots for it, though. Could drop the invis. Let's see. You know, we have the Thor hammer, which casts lightning. Ribbon is headwear. Crow ring is hands. I think. Yeah. Okay. So we already have the Thor hammer, which casts lightning, so that should be good. What's in here? Opal shields. Who cares? That doesn't matter. But this game is fucking weird. With how it is. Gonna get poisoned. Thank you. Oh, that's just an opal gauntlet. Curse. Can I? Oh, never mind. Everything on this floor. Bye. Okay, where's the what's it? The dwarf cave. Okay, there it is. I knew that was gonna happen. Going through the whole desert without getting into a fight. Of course, when I step off the airship, I'm gonna immediately get into a fight. You're the one that wanted this? No. Which one of you wanted the thing? The you? No. Where's the, You were the one that wanted this. Adamant! Make the sword for you. Here, the best work I've ever done. It is my gift. There it is, Excalibur. We all know who wants it. Yeah, right! My white wizard wants it. No, there's only one person that can use it. There we go, one of the best swords in the game. And the best sword for our boy. I should probably refresh items. Fuck out of my way. How much stuff do I need? Just sell me all of them. Thank you. Can you imagine the rattling from 99 potions in your pocket? No wonder I get into so many fights. Monsters can hear it from a mile away. E381. Oh god, foe, you don't even know how many times I've yawned. the stream. It's been a lot. In fact, I think oh jeez. There's still so much left and I am tired and I have stuff that I gotta do before I get my booster shot. I think I might just end here for today. I did say it was gonna be a short stream. I didn't necessarily mean for it to be this short, but yeah. Well, we got the weapon. Got the Excalibur. Call it here for today. Save one more picture. There we go. God, I'm just like so fucking tired and I need to do laundry and like everything. Bah. Today's mood is just Anyway, I hope that you guys have a good rest of your day. Be back on Wednesday and then we'll get through the rest of the floating castle. And kill Tiamat, the fiend of air. And then that will be like the final orb. And then after the final orb is the final dungeon. So we're getting close to the end. Although the final dungeon's very long. As you would expect. Your day, take care of yourselves. I'll see you guys on Wednesday. Yeah. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye.